New York City says 6% of its coronavirus cases are due to the UK variant, which is believed to be more contagious. City officials say the level is, quote, higher than they liked, but that the number has remained steady in recent weeks. Meantime, New York City's middle school students will return to the classroom on Thursday. Mayor Bill de Blasio hasn't said when he'll reopen high schools.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen, from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.